Where's the bingo? There's the bingo. Bingaboo. Hi, baby. They gonna talk? No?
Earthquake!
Itchy, itchy, itchy.
Itchy, itchy, ya, ta, ta. That's what that reminded me of. She's like, what?
She said, that's way before my time. I guess the sobby's still in there.
Sobby! Oh, you're trying to eat my phone, huh?
What are you doing? I'ma get you.
Watch out. Look how tiny she is. I couldn't help it. Like, I had to show you guys her cuteness. What are you doing on here? Oh, you don't go on top of it. You go inside of it. She's making it shake. Oh my God. Come here. Mama got you. Are you talking to me? She was just talking to me.
Yes, it was. Oh. Da da da.
She's super adorable. I'm
trying to eat my finger.
Okay, go home now. Go home. Oh gosh. She's precious. So tell me what you guys think in the comments below. Like, cute cat or what? Finally moving. We've been stuck in traffic for forever. But we just got, oh, see, look. They're building this new road for us, so it's not all fucked up, messed up, because it was a rocky road. But anyways, we just visited her mom and her grandma for like 2 seconds. Destiny's mom came from Kentucky. She's visiting for a little under a week. That's how we got the cat. Like, she found the cat, put on Facebook, like, who wants this kitten? And we're like, us, like, duh. So that's why she brought it. But yeah, off to work, another day, another dollar. I'm finally getting a moment at work where I'm kind of alone. I mean, Destiny's here, but that's per usual since we work together. She just threw someone's panties on me. Okay, well, they're clean panties, so that's okay. I'm getting a lot of comments on my video that I uploaded about my anxiety. Like, a lot of people...
I didn't see any bad comments about that. I was seeing bad comments about wasabi. It was just wasabi. I didn't see anything about your anxiety thing.
Well, people weren't saying anything bad about my anxiety. Cute.
It is.
They were saying bad things about, okay, wasabi.
That was mainly just like one person. And then another person was like saying how I'm a vegetarian just for the label. So that gave me an idea that I'm gonna make a video for you guys why I'm a vegetarian, just describing it.
She has a good reason.
Don't be a butthead.
What'd you say?
I said you have a good reason. Don't be a butthead. Like,
yes, I have a good reason. And definitely not doing it for the label. You don't even have to call me a vegetarian. I don't even have to call myself a vegetarian. I'm just a girl who don't eat meat anymore. Like, that's just the best way to describe it. But I'm gonna make a whole video because it was really insulting. And they kept saying, like, I'm doing it just for the label and that I can easily just eat, you know, a lean piece of chicken to be healthy with some rice and some broccoli. And they thought I'm also doing it because of diet reasons. Even if I wasn't on a diet, I would not be eating meat. I'm just gonna explain this all in another video. I'm gonna stop talking about it now because it just gets me going.
Do you know how to fold a fitted sheet?
No, I do not know how to fold a fitted sheet.
Well, I'm just gonna tuck on a corner.
So at our job, some of the residents, we have to do their laundry, mainly Destiny, thank the Jesus, like, I'm not good at folding. And it was so funny, one of the residents a week ago gave Destiny $20 because she folded bras like they do in the store. So that means Destiny's a good folder. Good job.
I didn't know that's how they did it in the store.
I didn't know that's how they did it either.
Maybe I should work at Victoria's Secret.
Ooh, no. So in here they just have 3 dryers.
Be a bra mess.
That suck. They have a trash can.
They don't suck.
Oh, one of these dryers suck. Which one is it? This one. Literally sucks. Takes 10 hours to dry something. Then they have a freezer in here for frozen goods. And these are the 3 washers. And they have a little cart. A little thing that I've never been in. Some ghetto sink. I don't even know.
It's a laundry sink.
And then behind this
door.
And
that's the locker for their,
Wait.
That's the locker for the housekeeping stuff.
Oh, that's the locker for the housekeeping stuff. See, I never knew this. I'm learning stuff. And then this is like where a lot of cleaning supplies are and you need to know the code, which I know. And you just got a little room tour. Oh, look at these. This home is full of endless love and laundry. And then you could put like lost socks right there. I've never seen a lost sock right there in my life. Oh, and then there's
I put one up there.
Friends are hearts full of joy. I don't know what that is. And then they have these paintings where like they try to make it look 3D. I don't know. Like, it's like wavy. I've never seen something like that in my life. So we get off of work in 1 hour and 15 minutes. Her mom is going to be staying the night tonight. I don't think I'm gonna vlog her. Like, I feel so awkward. What do you think your mom would feel if I started whooping out my camera and I was like, hey, yo, what's up?
She'd be like, ah.
You think she'd be okay?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm just like super shy with my vlogging. Like, I don't know. We'll see when the time comes. And yeah, I think we're just gonna chillax. We have tomorrow off. So excited, and we're gonna be spending the day with her mom.
She's not gonna sleep all day.
She's gonna wake us up in the morning when she gets up.
What time does she get up?
I have no idea. Like 10 o'clock.
No. I love her mom though. She is so fun. Like, she is so funny, and we actually get along, and I like that. Like, I like that when I'm around her, she makes me feel like she actually likes me. Like, I don't know. That just makes me feel really good. So I was gonna say something else and I forget what it was. I've been super thirsty today, and I know it's because I had some cheese pizza. Like, that's what they had at work today. I was craving it. I was just gonna have 2 pieces, but I ended up having 3.
Why don't
you wear these? I don't wanna wear those.
Okay.
You crazy? I ended up having 3, so I think like the sodium in it just was really making me thirsty. So Destiny got me a diet soda.
Did you tell them where I went?
Tastes good. Oh, I had to cover a few hours of Destiny's work, of her shift at work, because she went to her sister's soccer game with her mom and her dad. Who else was there? Was that it?
My grandma, my grandpa, and Brett.
Oh, it was like a whole 9 yards. What'd you have to do exactly? Because I know you had to like...
It was just me and dad and mom that walked Cora out. My grandma and grandpa stayed sitting down and Brett took the pictures.
Oh, okay. So she had to like walk them out in front of the whole stadium. Were you embarrassed?
Yeah.
No?
They got the order wrong, though. It was supposed to be, Cora was the first one supposed to go because her name started with a C. And then, her friend Jordan was going behind us, and they called Jordan first.
Then they called Cora.
I mean, you know what would have been funny? If you're walking in front of everyone and you fail.
Fail.
I say fail, and when I say tell, I say tail. I don't know what it is. Like, ask everyone and their mother, like, why do I do that? I don't even know. So, yeah. I don't know what else to say. Destiny, shake that butt. I love these pants on her. They're like... so cute. Are you done? You can't go in there. There needs to be a key. It's a magnetic key.
It's not magnetic.
She's trying to open it.
I'll go see what's in there for as well.
Anyways, I'm gonna go do my business and the schnizness and the... I need to stop talking. Ew! Stop! You're gonna get us fired.
Looks like a dude with dreads.
A dude with dreads. Hashtag comedian. Oh, and there's another thing right here. Believe the future belongs to those.
Look, this looks like a big ear cleaner.
The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Oh. Such sparkling citrus. She cray, you guys. She cray. I'll sit in here in this wonderful seat because my butt's too big for that. I'm filming you. Oh, sorry, I'm like holding your hand.
Towels. No toys. These are washcloths.
Yes. That makes me happy. We needed some of those.
Hand towels. Get Amber Lynn up in her?
No. Mm-hmm. No, I get nervous.
I hope she laughs.
I can't.
Here.
I get so awkward.
Let me record you.
No.
No, I'm awkward. What are you talking about? I'm like...
Here.
I can't do it. Oh, yep. Mm-hmm.
What is it?
I like it. Thank you.
It's you already see what it is?
Yes. It's a relaxing spa collection. Plush robe, a turban hair towel, a silky plush eye mask, and a mesh body sponge.
Well, turn it around. Let me see. Ooh, fancy. Yeah, feel it. It's got a little feel me hole.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Being recorded, butt crack.
Butt crack is not.
Yes. No toys.
I'm not expecting toys.
That's so funny.
Look at that. Rainbow collection.
That was before I knew you wanted the
apples.
I like that though.
I mean, we need it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Dishcloths, Amberlynn. Dishcloths.
I know, it's awesome.
I told you the other day we need it. What is this? What is this? What is it? What is that? What is that? What would you call that? A hanky?
That's what it looks like.
That's a really big hanky. Towels. That's awesome. We need that.
For Amberlynn. We do have another present coming Saturday. Well, it's not coming. I'm not giving it to you till Saturday. And you do have one for Mammy. But I'm not giving it to you tomorrow. Because I gotta go to the bank and get it. It's money. Which you already know.
Yeah.
Oh, this is cute.
So open it.
I'm getting there.
I did this to her when she had to open Crystal's presents too. I was like, come on. It's like double wrapped. She can't. Okay. What is it?
Sugar and Spice gift set. Mary Kay.
Ooh, I told you you'd get Mary Kay.
Mary Kay. Sounds familiar. Body lotion.
Smell it.
Oh, yeah, that smells good.
Some foundation.
Lip balm.
Too. I want to do foundation too, but I gotta figure out your color.
I don't even know my color.
She doesn't wear foundation.
I want to. I can never just. I don't know.
I can match you. I've got the foundation.
Oh, okay. It feels real nice.
I can't remember what this. Oh, this is the sugar and spice.
Can I open that one over there?
Yes, Destiny.
Here.
One more.
Oh, a knife set.
Oh my gosh. And I need
aren't
that.
Aren't you glad we said that? I just told her how Jessica put that knife set.
Oh, that's awesome.
Don't cut yourself.
Look, it's gonna...
I'll try not to.
She didn't cut herself. She stabbed herself. I watched it happen.
Yeah.
Look, it's got a big chopping one.